Morning.
Monday, first day of school, first day of work.
First day of school. Except for I go to work at school, sorry.
Yeah. Same thing though. Oh no.
My alley?
Yeah. It's okay.
First day of work. Monday. It's like 5:15 on my non-existent watch. This is Pumpkin. She says hello. I'm really excited because on Friday, my mom's coming, and I'm a little nervous about it because I feel like for the first like 2 days, I'm gonna be so excited that she's here, and then like the next like 3 days after that, I'm just kind of gonna be annoyed. But we'll see. We'll see how it goes. I don't know. It's a beautiful day here in Oregon. How perfect it is. It's a beautiful day. The sun is shining. The tank is clean.
I got yelled at the girlfriend because I haven't taken any vlogs today. My bad. I'm at work right now. Putting away cards because Hallmark. Cards for days. Hallmark life. You guys, Taylor Swift is playing in the mall right now. That's how you get the girl.
Look at how beautiful it is here. Like, fuck. Oh, there's little kids, little child kids. Look at that.
I'm gonna be enjoying this drink.
They dared you to hug me.
I don't want you now. You're me.
I'm not me.
Yes, you are.
She's so mean for bringing me
like,
this drink.
She's like, I'm here and I have a drink for you. And so I come out here and she's like, just kidding, it was a joke. And so I got all sad, but then she was actually here.
With a drink.
But you lied. This hair?
Why?
Have you?
I missed you. So I'm here at Jordan's work, and she gets off around like 8:30, and it's like 8:15 now, so she should be out anytime now, but I'm surprising her with some TV, some Taco Bell, and I'm pretty stoked. I don't know what I'm more stoked about, like her excitement about Taco Bell or me eating a Taco Bell. Probably me eating the Taco Bell, to be real. It is currently 8:45, and update, the Taco Bell is now cold. So, still waiting. Boom, 8:50. Just now getting here. Wait, what?
He's so rude. And then I saw Taco Bell. Got off work and the girlfriend got me Taco Bell. Best girlfriend ever.
No!
Tuesday morning. Are you excited for work?
I'm a little tired, but I'm excited.
Have some breakfast essentials. All the daily vitamins you need.
It actually, I feel like it helped.
You feel energized now?
Uh-uh.
Need a Red Bull.
I do. I need a Red Bull.
Actually, today is the last day that I work before Tiffany's mom comes, which is nice, but then it also makes me feel like I have to clean the days that I don't work before she gets here. Because the apartment's a disaster.
It's hella bad.
Day number two. I'm pretty stoked. It's pretty hot out. I think that me and the kids are just gonna hang out today. And probably go swimming later, so I'm pretty excited.
So about a month ago, the little boy that I nanny for, he turned 10. And he just got an Xbox 360.
So I told him that I would get him a new remote for it, and he wanted a white one. So I was like, okay, well, I wonder if they sell, like, covers for it. So I looked online, and I knew his favorite color was orange, like me. So I got him an orange cover, and it just came in the mail today, and look how dope it is. We're going to the pool. And I'm pretty excited. What? I'm excited. Are you excited, Emily? Excitement. I do not. Day 3.
No school.
Not a school or work. But baby's drawing, and we're watching Ponyo. And it's a good day. What?
I forgot a state.
Which one?
I forgot 2 states. How did this happen?
Oh.
Mountain Dew, please.
Yeah. Hey. Oh my God, that's love. Right, Ellie? Girlfriend's getting drinking. Watching Grey's Anatomy. What could be better? Just cut girlfriend's hair.
Do you want to see the design?
Look at that fresh car behind us. That's so good. Chilling out, relaxing, relaxing. Cool.
Yeah.
Shooting some b-ball outside of the school.
And then a couple of guys. That's not good.
Gotta make a trouble in the neighborhood.
One little fight, and my mom gets here and said, if you actually thought this was beer, it's not.
Cream soda. Oh. I did that.